Hello, my name is Derek and I'm with Snug Seat. This is a crocodile size one. The crocodile is available in three sizes and they share a lot of the same features. One of the very nice features of the crocodile is the rotational handle. It adjusts with a 6mm Allen wrench. You simply loosen the nut and rotate the handle. This allows for adjustment in width as well as height. Also, better support for the child. The crocodile also has adjustable height handles by unlocking the red lever and lifting the handle up. It is scored on either side for proper height. The crocodile has a height adjustable back support for the handles. Simply open the red lever. It is marked for height adjustment and adjust it up or down depending upon the size of your child. The crocodile folds easily for transport in an automobile by loosening the knobs and simply folding the frame flat. Then tighten the knobs and it's ready to go in the trunk. Loosen the knobs and simply unlock the frame. Tighten the knobs and you're ready to go. The crocodile also has optional accessories, a flip down seat that bolts in place and allows a place of rest for a child that's walking. To begin walking again, simply flip it up and out of the way, and away you go. The crocodile has a removable anti-rollback device. Push the button, lock it in place. Also has a friction wheel, which allows for free spin, or by turning the red knob, can introduce friction to the wheel to slow the roll. The crocodile also has a front caster pin lock. The casters spin 360 degrees, or you can simply turn the knob, lock it in place, and have a unidirectional wheel. To remove, simply pull the pin, give it half a turn, and you're back to 360 degree swivel.